residence in Adlersbrunn, where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein. Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions arose, for tonight was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
A soldier, an alchemist, an archer, and an oddity. A motley group he had summoned here.
Just as it has always been, you attract a strange companion.
Not sure how I feel about all this alchemy nonsense. Seems like hocus pocus to me.
I could leave you to die if you prefer.
Everyone still alive?
Seems so. That or the afterlife's a big disappointment. Here they come.
What difference is there between the witch's magic and your alchemy?
Alchemy is a science. Her magic?
Something dark.
Destroy them before they get any closer.
The zombies crashed against the door, their bodies exploding as the old wood splintered and shuddered.
You're not bad with a bow, but don't you think it's a little old-fashioned?
Perhaps there is still a future for anachronisms.
Surely Dr. Junkenstein must be running out of his machines.
Strikes me as the man who had too many free hours to invest in his pursuits.
See through the dragon's eyes.
Hey, Archer. Let's say you pass that flask around so we can all have a drink. This is thirsty work.
We drink when the job is done.
I once met a man who could summon a dragon as you do.
Impossible. Only my clan possesses the skill. My brother could, but he is dead.
My aim is still true.
Do you think that was the last of them?
Something tells me the worst is yet to come.
You don't seem like someone as good as fate now.
You have to believe in something. May as well be the thing that keeps you alive.
My people would call you a Ronin, a masterless samurai.
Ronin? I like the sound of that.
The Reaper is a fearsome foe. He may still get the better of us.
I will get us home safe, as I always do.
It's time to finish this fight, old friend.
Let us hope we have the strength to save.
What was that thing?
I'm trying to grab the man. I sense that you and the soldier have something together.
Indeed. And much of it unhappy.
Scatter!
See that.
What reason brings this shadow so far from home?
I was banished from my home for taking my brother's life. I can never return. Getting tired, gunslinger?
Not a chance.
Thank you, Sailor Silas.
But Dr. Junkenstein would profess the same.
Science is a tool and a method. The hand that wields it decides its course.
What's home like for you, Archer?
A village high atop the hill. There are cherry blossoms on this spring. I miss you dearly. And what sort of monster do you think the Reaper is?
The worst kind there is. A wicked man.
We must stop these abominations, Grey, in the name of science.
You have your cause. I'm just looking for a good fight.
Why fight for this sword? You have never cared much for the nobility.
It is true. But today we share a common foe. The Reaper.
Oh, holy hero! Heroes lamented their need for a shield. Realizing too late, they'd taken for granted its protection. The Viking's body slumped motionless to the ground. Well, the heroes fought valiantly, but they could not stop Dr. Junkenstein and his creations. The castle fell, the defenders were slain, and Junkenstein had his revenge.
It's her move.